When Cuban dances started reaching Europe and the US in the 1930s, what was then called rumba de salón soon became extremely popular. We know today that the music and dance was not authentic Cuban rumba, but the music of son, danzón, bolero, bolero son, and many other popular Cuban rhythms with sabor tropical, tropical flavor. Song with the title El Manicero, the peanut vendor, was the first recording of Cuban music to become an international hit. It was described on the label as a rumba foxtrot and not a son. That could be one of the reasons for the incorrect use of the name for the music and the dance. Still, the name rumba remains to be used up to this day.
Son music was born in the eastern part of Cuba, in the mountain region of the Sierra Maestra. And it was a music for the peasantry over there. A music that, above all, was meant to bring joy to the people that 300 years ago were isolated in those mountains. And they were performed by persons in the city who would pick up elements from these very joyful farmers from the mountains, from their parties, and put them into a way of talking about Cuban reality, because that's what a song is supposed to be about telling a story with music or through music. But now, due to the joy of the parties was so strong, and telling the story was also equal that strong, when they fused, they gave birth to another musical genre, which was later called bolero. Bolero was supposed to be very intimate, very close, and mixed later with song, it became a little bit more joyful, and it gave more possibilities for the dancers to separate, to come together again separate, and to do certain movements that would enrich the dance and make it more beautiful.
When tracing back the roots of international style rumba, Professor Graciela Chao presented one of the most popular and valuable expressions of Cuban music and dance, Cuban son. In it, African rhythmical behavior is performed on European musical instruments such as guitars and tres in company of bongos, maracas, and the clave. Clave is the key instrument which gives the drive and the orientation to dancers who move with it in the contratiempo cubano.
Podemos decir que el son es la manifestación más cubana, más auténticamente cubana. Al principio un poco discriminado, precisamente por todos estos movimientos del cuerpo. O sea, fue un poco eliminado de los salones, un poco más aristocrático. Pero poco a poco este son se fue abriendo paso y entró a los salones también. Entonces, va a tomar aquí en La Habana, la clase que vamos a dar hoy es del son habanero.
Cuban song gave a large number of basic syllabus actions, movements and figures to international style competitive rumba and some also to cha-cha-cha, such as cucaracha, basic movement, progressive walks forward and backward, side steps, Cuban rocks, underarm turns, closed and open hip twist to fan, alemana, hockey stick, rope spinning, opening out to right and left, natural and reverse stop. But most of all, a very specific way of movement called Cuban motion, an exact and sudden weight transfer accompanied with consistent hip movements, all of which, in the words of Mr. Walter Laird, make rumba a body dance.